SNVI. This society is formed by the clinicians like the neurologists, neurophysicians and the neuroradiologists also, who do neuro interventions. Now, neuro intervention is nothing but specifically those doctors who perform angiographies on the brain. They are called as neuro interventionists. The basic of this meeting is exchange of knowledge and update. Also, the concept or the theme of the meeting is fundamentals to innovations, techniques and technologies. The highlights of this meeting are, there will be a live surgery cases on the 15th of June in the morning or the first half of the day. Before that, there will be a CME which will be participated by 12 international stalwarts in neuro interventions, the top leaders of the world, who will be delivering the lectures and exchanging knowledge. So also our senior faculty and the members of the society, who would be exchanging their knowledge or delivering the talks and sharing their experiences. There is also, for younger generation or the newcomers or the beginners, we have kept for the first time 3D live workshops where we do simulators on the cath lab. We will get those participants and show them live on the models, 3D models, which will be developed and which is imported. We are doing live surgeries on the 15th, where we'll be learning from the topmost interventionist in the world, Professor Jack Morey and Dr. Dilip Yaogal from the USA and France, appropriately. These stalwarts will be demonstrating cases live, and this will be conducted in the KM hospital from this lab, and it will be relayed or transmitted to the venue, that is Grand Hyatt Mumbai. Also, there will be a stroke awareness program on the 15th evening, which is the most important highlight of this meeting. Live stories or stories which are success stories given by our patients who had come within the time of window period for when they suffered from stroke, and they will themselves be talking and sharing their experiences in this meeting.